Hallelujah. It's a beautiful day today, and the word for deliberation is business. Hallelujah. Wow. What is your business? I'm not talking about your trade. I'm not talking about your occupation, and I'm not talking about your vocation. I'm talking about business. That means service. Are you engaged in the word of God? Are you engaged in God's business? I remember ministering somewhere and I said to someone that this is a serious business, this business of God. And somebody amongst those who attended, you know, took it up with her host in the meeting and said that Pastor Bim said it's a business. Well, it is a business because I know where that was going. Yes, it's a business for me. It's all I do. It's my life. A few minutes before this recording, someone said, oh, you look so beautiful, so corporately dressed. Tell me where you work. And I said to that person on the high street, I said, I serve Jesus. That's the business I do. He's the one who's dressed me up. So what is your business today? Are you engaged in the Father's business? Are you interested in the things that interest Him? Are you interested in what gives dividends to His name, that brings glory to His name? Let that be your business, and every other thing would fall in place. The Bible says, first of all, the kingdom of God and His righteousness, right doing, and all those things will be added.